All right. Taking me a while to get to this game. End user license agreement. Things they write that they expect to be legally binding. And look how freaking long it is. They expect you to like read all this before you actually go and play a game. Should outlaw license agreements. Because we all just want to play the game. Really? I can't use the D-pad to navigate the menu? Pretty cool music, though. Alright, let's roll. Be Quinari. And percent physical damage resistance. They shall be Mage. I'll go weapon and shield. Select difficulty. A nightmare. Yeah, let's do normal. Character summary. As the youngest child of the Trevellan noble house, you grew up in the free marcher city of Ostwick and have enjoyed a life of privilege. With close family ties to the chantry and many relatives among the priesthood and the temples, you are always expected to follow a similar path in the service of the Maker, regardless of how you feel about the matter personally. Willing or unwilling, you are sent to the chantry's conclave to assist relatives who sought to make peace between the Templars and mages. It didn't go well. Alright. Do you want to import a custom world state? Yeah, let's do that. Oh, default world state. Oh, that suck. Ah, you get the default state. Let's go okay. General. That's a good color. That's pretty close to black. Oh, test
I just
voice.
hope I can help. As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest. I just hope I can help. How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
You leave me no choice!
How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
Okay. I like that.
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
As a small, medium, at large. Nice. Blush. Take the blush out. Accept that. Yeah, it was a pretty good joke, actually. Good game to tell that kind of joke too. Get the heck out of there. These load times. What's going on with my hand, man? Who are you people?
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead, except for you.
I remain silent.
Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need her, Cassandra.
Whatever you think I did, I'm innocent.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then a woman?
Things.
A woman?
She reached out to me, but then
the large media, or the small medium at large reached out.
I will take her to the rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you.
Gotta show me things.
Massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
It's killing me, yet you're suspicious of me for having it?
So I don't really have a choice about this.
None of us has a choice.
Cassandra disapproves of my reaction. I'm getting off to a smashing start.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
Oh, I can jump. Get to the rift with Cassandra. That's right, open that gate.
Are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Everything farther in the valley was laid waste, including the Temple of Sacred.
Oh! Whoa! Demons!
Stay behind me!
Yeah, you get that sword. R2.
over.
Drop your weapon. Now!
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
You're right. I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you to be defenseless.
They can disapprove.
I should remember you did not attempt to run. Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp or fighting. We are on our own for now.
Loot. Inventory.
Them, we may gain the advantage.
Ah. Death to demons. Take care of that. You take care of this guy. Yeah. You still busy down there, Cassandra? Nope. You made him dead. Cool. Shadow Essence.
People.
I remember him from the second game. The half bit I played, anyway.
What did you do?
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake.
You theorized?
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot.
Yeah, he named it.
You named your crossbow Bianca.
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions.
Solas.
I am pleased to see you still live.
You're Solas.
It means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
Then I owe you my thanks.
Thank me if we manage to close the breach without killing you in the process. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I have seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
Oh, it's gonna move on then. I'll lead the way. Oh, I can be any of the party members. Cool.
Demons ahead.
Demons.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
Get dead! Glug! More demons, crap.
Yeah.
Yeah, you did.
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Shut down the rift! Your characters have leveled up. This increases your health and stats automatically and awards you one ability point to use. Points to spend. Okay.
The gate.
Right away, Lady Cassandra.
We are clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
That's useful, huh?
Oh.
Refill potions at supply caches. Oh, there's one. Supplies replenished. Yay!
Cassandra and the moon. Ah, here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who she is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
Before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial.
Charge.
Whatever happens, happens now.
Charge. Anna,
bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Let's go. Is wounded. And dead.
If we had to get past!
Quickly, then! Make him take you!
Kill things!
before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
You managed to close the rift. Well done.
Do not congratulate me, Commander. This is the prisoner's doing.
Is it? I hope they're right about you. We've lost a lot of people getting you here.
I can't promise anything, but I'll try my best.
That's all we can ask. The way to the temple should be clear. Liliana will try to meet you there.
Then we'd best move quickly. Give us time, Commander.
Make her watch over you, for all our sakes.
Things on fire.
Things to loot. What's left of it.
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
To the temple. That is large.
Breach is a long way up.
You're here. Thank the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try, but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down.
And onto the breach!
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Called out to you, but
oh crap.
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Kill her. Now.
There. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into your face. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons. Stand ready.
Draw your swords, men! Well, that suck. Hit him. Oh, you guys don't even fight fair, man! Look. seal that thing up. Trophies. What happened here?
Oh, I didn't know you were awake, I swear.
Is this another prison?
I don't think so.
Then where am I? Tell me.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
So you're saying they're happy with me?
I'm only saying what I heard. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Well, let's go to Chantry, I guess. There's Alfred sitting around. Three things. Vain hope. Someone better at this than me takes over before the survivor expires. Notes in case. Day one. Clammy. Shallow breathing. Pulse over fast. Not responsive. Pupils dilated. Mage has her scarring mark is thrumming with unknown magic. Wish we could have stationed a Templar in here just in case. Oh, just feel the trust.
That's her. That's the Herald of Andraste.
Well, we'll find Cassandra in the Chantry. Light shall lead her safely through the paths of this world and into the next. For she who trusts in the Maker, fire is her water. As the moth sees light and goes toward flame, she should see fire and go towards light. The veil holds no uncertainty for her, and she will know no fear of death for the Maker. Shall be her beacon and her shield, her foundation and her sword. Transfigurations 10:1, often sung by mourners as they light candles.
Completely mad. She should be taken to Valroyo immediately, to be tried by whomever becomes divine.
I do not believe she is guilty.
The prisoner failed, Seeker. The breach is still in the sky. For all you know, she intended it this way.
I do not believe that.
That is not for you to decide. Your duty is to serve the Chantry.
My duty is to serve the principles on which the Chantry was founded, Chancellor, as is yours.
Yep. I'll burst in now and be like, what the hell, man?
I want her prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
But well, the game froze, so I'll be back. Gotta figure this out.